Hello, boys and girls. Remember what I said in the first video? That today's videos all have to do with the very hungry caterpillar? Well, now, Miss Melanie is going to do a fun sight word lesson with you with 10 new sight words. I know Miss Lori taught you 10 new ones on Tuesday. Now, today is Wednesday, and Miss Melanie's going to teach you 10 more. What do we need for this project that we're going to make? Oh, it's a lot of fun and has to do with a very hungry caterpillar. First, you need your sight words. And this is in the email your mommies and daddies will get. Just like before, Ms. Melanie has her sight words cut out already. And you know how to cut out the sight words. You just cut away from your body and you just cut your sight words out like this. Okay, and you cut them out the same way we've been doing all the time, away from our body, and you cut your sight words out. I'll put the scissor down. What else do you need is red and green construction paper. You need markers. I'm just using green, yellow, and black. And if you don't have markers, you know you can use colored pencils or crayons. You need a pencil. You need tape or stick glue. You need your sight words, of course. And you need something shaped like a, what shape is this? Good, a circle. And Miss Melanie uses our little circle dish here. And I already made some circles and we're gonna make more. But you wanna know what we're making? It is called the Very Hungry Wordapillar. That's what we're going to make. Now, let's review the words and then we can make it. So the new words we're gonna have are, you remember what we do, Ms. Melanie says the word, she spells it, she says it again, and it's your turn. Look, L-O-O-K, look. Make, M, A-K-E, make. Me, M-E, me. My, M-Y, my. Not, N-O-T, not. Good job so far. Five more to go. Two. T-O, two. Play, P-L-A-Y, play. Red, R-E-D, red. Said, S-A-I-D, said. And the last one. Run, R-U-N, run. Excellent job, everyone. Now let's make our circles. Now I made, so far, 8 circles. I need to make 2 more for the body and 1 for the head. Now red is gonna be for the very hungry caterpillar's head. Remember, his head's red and the rest of his body is green in the story. So you take your circle, that's the trace. Take your pencil, trace the circle. On that, take your scissor, cut away from your body, and cut your circle. Remember, always cut around. Move the paper and leave your scissor in the one spot. And we have the very hungry caterpillar's head. You put your scissor down. Good. There's his head. Now, I folded my paper in half so I could get 2 circles because that's what I need. I need 2 more circles. So I'm going to put the dish down and trace my circle. And then I'll put my dish to the side. You need to cut out 10. So after Ms. Melanie cuts this, we're going to count to make sure. So again, cut around, cut away from your body, and make sure the paper moves and the scissors stays in the spot. And there we go. Put that there. And let's count how many green circles. We need 10 green circles because we have 10 words. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Now before we put our words, let's give the very hungry caterpillar a face. So I'm going to use green for his like nose or mouth. It looks like a little circle. And then I'm going to make green eyes. So I'm going to make oval. So I'm kind of making an oval mouth and oval eyes. And then I'm going to make, put yellow around it. Because look, see? To look, half his face look the same. And you have to make sure your very hungry caterpillar also has a face. You don't have to make it look like the very hungry caterpillar like Ms. Melanie, but it's up to you. Now, I'm going to take some of my green and I'm going to cut away. I'm going to cut a rectangle out. And here is my rectangle. Put my scissor down. And I'm going to cut it in half, like that. I'm gonna take my glue and I'm gonna give him antennas too. He has like little antennas also. So, there's one, and there's two. And I'm gonna leave my glue open. And here he is. There is my very hungry caterpillar's face. I'm gonna put that to the side for now. Now we need to take our words and write the words. So on your first one, we're going to write, it doesn't matter what the word, what are the words are in. My first word I'm going to write is look. So look is spelled L-O-O-K. And put it to the side. Next word is make. M-A-K-E. Put it to the side. My next word is my. M-Y. My. My next word is me. M-E. Me. I'll show you what it looks like on my circles in a moment. The next word will be not. N-O-T. And the next word is to. T-O. And the next word is play. P-L-A-Y. And the next is red. R-E-D. Next is said. S-A-I-D. And the last word will be run. R-U-N. So now I put my sight words to the side. I don't need them anymore. Put my marker away. I need my glue. So you could take the last one you just read out to me. Let's make room for everything. It's 10 words. It's a long thing. So the first word we have here is run. So you take run. You put glue on to run a little bit. See where I put the glue? I'm going to attach the face to the caterpillar. And there we go. And next word is said. Put the glue on the word said and attach run to it. Next word is red. You put glue on the red and you attach the word said. And you keep going. Next is play. some glue on play, and I'm going to connect red to play. And we're gonna keep, next word is, say it, good, two. Put some glue on two. Oops. And I'm gonna connect play to two. Next word is not. Put glue on not. And there. Okay, next word is me. Put some glue on the word me and attach not to it. Next word is my. Put glue on the word my and attach it to me. Next word is make. Put glue on make and attach make to my. And the last word is look. Put a little glue on look, put down, attach make to look. Close your glue to make sure it doesn't dry. You can use glue or tape. And then you have your very hungry waterpillar. Look at him. Look how long he looks. So let's review the words on here. We have our very hungry waterpillar's face. Run. R-U-N, run. Said, S-A-I-D, said. Red, R-E-D, red. Play, P-L-A-Y, play. Two, T-O, two. Not, N-O-T, not. Me, M-E, me. My, M-Y, my. Make, M-A-K-E, make. And look, L-O-O-K, look. So, I hope you had fun making the very hungry waterpillar. And you know you can make this waterpillar with all, any of the sight words you want. You don't have to do all 10. Ms. Melanie did all 10. You could use the 10 words that Ms. Lori used on Tuesday. She taught you 10 words. You can make your own waterpillar with those 10 words. You can make them with the 10 words that we've learned last week. It's up to you what 10 words, but I did it with these new 10 words. So you could have a whole load of very hungry waterpillars. Here's Ms. Melanie's. See, it has 10 parts of the body. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's 10 words, and there's my very hungry waterpillar. I hope to see some pictures or videos of you making your own waterpillar. I'll see you soon. Bye.